Good morning, you guys. There is a abs class at 7:30, and Aaron of course woke up while I was getting up because he sleeps so light. But look at this, you guys. It is an open day at sea. Look at this, you guys. After we go to the gym, we're gonna go to brunch. It's called Sea Day Brunch, and they only have it on sea days, which we have two of. So I definitely want to make sure to go since it's not something we can go to all the time.
Day two, headed to the gym.
Yeah, we're late to class because Aaron took his time.
Headed to the gym.
Getting ready this morning.
We're headed to the gym.
Come on, babe.
Oh, Lord Jesus, I got a nice looking wife.
Shut up.
Oh, Lord. Sometimes it shocked me how Kyle looks sometimes. Because I'm like, Lord, thank you. Lord, dear.
Restaurant at the back of the ship. We're doing brunch today.
One thing you all will have to learn about her is that she loves her coffee. Okay? I think coffee is nasty. Kyle will drink burnt coffee, good coffee, bad coffee. I believe she has to force herself to drink the coffee.
Never that. I need it to survive. Inject it in my veins.
Wow.
Huevos rancheros, killed it. Can't even eat anymore. It was so good. This salsa, Lord, won't he do it?
Wow.
Aaron got the same thing and he killed it.
This is so tender, huh?
Shut up. That is a pastry. We had cinnamon rolls before we got our food. But Aaron got a different pastry because there's like guys walking around with like bread baskets. There's a lady upstairs we just ate and she has the same dress on as me. What are the odds?
She's wearing it better too.
That's a lie. If only you could see her, that's a lie.
This is the only song Kyle likes by Dead Man Block. The only song.
They're about to do an ice carving.
You see her? She don't like Mary J. Blige, but she like. I'm talking to the folks. None of your business.
This normally takes about how long to do a sculpture this big?
15 minutes.
It's gonna only, wait. I thought it usually takes like an hour. So it normally takes like an hour, but you're gonna do it in 15 minutes. Oh my goodness. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I need you guys to help me give a countdown because we're gonna see this ice become something amazing and beautiful. Everybody count down with me. We got 3, 2, 1, go!
So I just locked Kyra out. He's standing outside eating an ice cream cone, looking at her behind him. Lord have mercy.
Huh?
No, thank you.
What you mean, no, thank you?
Huh? What? What's the magic word? Say please. Say please.
Huh?
Please.
Please.
Say please.
Huh?
Say please let me in. No, please let me in.
Please?
Say please let me in.
Huh?
Say please let me in.
Huh?
Say please let me in. Huh? Say please let me. All right. Ah, oh, dang. I want to
lie. I said please 50 million times.
We just took pictures for the formal night. We're about to go and see what they're serving in the dining hall.
Yes, Aaron looks so handsome. He's in casual fancy.
Casual fancy.
What do you call it?
Casual fancy. Kyle looks very nice in her black dress.
Yes, I'm in my Forever 21 dress and my heels. So about to go eat. Depending on what's in the dining room, we might not eat in there. It just depends on what's in there.
So we're about to see a comedy show. It's probably not going to be very good, but it's okay. We're sitting in the back. I told Kaya that I reserve the right to be able to walk out if it's not good. She wants to go to the front, but hey, we'll see what it's talking about.
Let's sit over here. Excuse me. Oh, this is the pre-show. I'm about to say, what is this?
Day we just came from karaoke
and when we wake up we'll be in Cosmo. I'm so excited. Day 2 is finished.
All right, family, we'll see y'all tomorrow.